Randy, they're absolute crackpots, but they get behind us every single week, and it spurs us on, you know. They are not, they behave mad at times, but it helps us, you know, because we're mad ourselves and we love it. So the more that are here causing a fuss next week, the better. So the more we've got behind us, we'll just keep feeding off that, you know. It's a good vibe that the fans got right behind us, pushed us over the line, and you know what I mean? We're all fans ourselves, obviously not as Halifax, but we behave the same with our own club, so why shouldn't they behave like that, you know?
It's big alcohol from stands.
Could smell it in a warm-up, but yeah, no, it's good. It spares us on. Obviously, the misbehaviour, I'm not condoning that, but everyone wants to show passion, players and fans, so it's great, you know, it helps us out.
Cheers. Cheers, lads.
No worries.
Cheers. Cheers, fellas.